A private member of parliament presented a bill seeking to decriminalize homosexuality in Sri Lanka last month.